Hello, people. This is the Minute Movie Review. This is a review of Spectre. Guys, this is Daniel Craig's last James Bond movie. If you don't go see it because it's good, go see it because this is his last James Bond movie. I think it was good, except that there was a bunch of slow moments. That's the only problem, but it's still a good Bond film. There's a lot of dialogue. It's maybe because people said there was too much action in the old and the new ones. They brought some dialogue and it was too much dialogue, so that was kind of bad. But don't mind those slow moments because you still get your Bond girl who's pretty dang cool and you get your freaking awesome quirky James Bond. It was so classic James Bond, you're gonna love it. I'm not even joking, it's very classic James Bond, especially the villain. But that's all I'm gonna give you about that. The cinematography, beautiful. The freaking scenery, the locations were ridiculous. The villains, the side villains, pretty dang good. The henchmen, oh yeah, henchmen. I love henchmen. What else? I say go see it. It's freaking action-packed, but also don't fall asleep like my friend did. See you guys later. Welcome back to the Minute Movie Review.